I'm half Irish and half Italian, but I have a lot of family that lives in Ireland, and so I spent my whole life going to Ireland often to visit them and never to Italy before. I applied to the Voyage of Discovery because I had heard about the program through a friend, and I had never really grown up knowing too much about where my family was from. No one in my generation in my family has gotten to travel to Italy before, and so I was just interested in being the first one to kind of tread those waters. My family is from Calabria, our roots are in Calabria, and so it was extra special for me to get to go to that part of the country. Coming back from the Voyage of Discovery, I realized how different my relationship with my grandparents could be moving forward. I just have so many more rich conversations with them, and they're so excited to share with me the stories they know about Calabria, and it's so fun for us to sit down, swap stories, and show pictures to one another about what that experience is like. And there are some peppers and spices and foods there that I've never had in the States before, and I got to buy some and bring them back for my family to sample, and now we always have them at holidays, and so it's been exciting for me to contribute to my family in that way. I think there's something special about being Italian, of course, and then getting to mix our American culture and our American family traditions into that Italian culture is extra rich. Really importantly, the trip brought me some great friendships that 7 years, 8 years later, I'm still cultivating. It is so great for us to be able to go to each other's weddings, spend some time with one another. Many of us live in the same city now. We all share a lot of Italian-American traditions, and so it's really special for me to have friendships that have families that work in really similar ways than I do, and to just swap cultures with one another. It's something that I feel really lucky to have. We spent a lot of time just spending time with one another on the beaches, taking in the Mediterranean, learning about each other, sitting on the beach, eating really great Calabrian food, getting to take some boat rides through the Mediterranean and exploring the coast in that way. Something that a lot of people who travel to Italy don't get to experience. The people there are so welcoming, which I had a feeling would be the case, but I just had no idea how inviting people would be. We'd be walking through the streets and a woman invited us in one day to just pick lemons off of her tree in her backyard and talk with her about her family. So those moments were so surprising for me, just how hospitable and loving everyone was, and they were so excited to hear that we were there visiting them and wanting to learn about them. I would say if you are interested in the Voyage of Discovery, definitely apply. You have absolutely nothing to lose. Every region that the Voyage of Discovery gets to go to is so different and rich from the last one, and every trip is going to offer you so many gifts that you just never thought were available.